What's up, T? My future brother-in-law's causing a serious problem.
How serious?
Well, he's not satisfied with the current leadership. Must have me popped.
That motherfucker.
So now I gotta decide what to do about him.
I genuinely don't think there's anything to gain by keeping him around.
Get it done.